Sony wasara tunaka wagakima samaga singa wetin ma pamanai
pahadillis api diripat kala tibenawa.
We have clearly mentioned that not a single power which has been given to the President via the 13th Amendment will not be deaded by the 20th Amendment to the Constitution. President's power on provincial councils, including the appointment of governors, will not change. Further, President's power given via the Public Securities Act will also not change. After such time, when the Act will be passed in Parliament, it will come into effect only after the current President's term has ended. Then, till a new President is elected, the current President will be the President who has been appointed by the 20th Amendment. On January 8th, the term of current President's term ends, and that is the end of the Executive Presidency. However, he will be appointed as the President by the 20th Amendment, and he is not an Executive President. Well, Prime Minister is getting new powers as well. Because of the same factor, the bill says the Parliament should be dissolved within a month after this bill is passed in Parliament. It means a Prime Minister should be appointed by a new Parliament.
Parliament to visuru hara, now Parliament to king agramaatwari tora patkar gati tu tibinu.